It was 6 years ago on this very day that Johnny and I decided to start dating. So it is truly a blessing to have all of our family and close friends gathered here today with us to celebrate our lives as husband and wife. There are things that we've
both done that haunt us. But when Johnny introduced me to Sevana for the first time, I knew the powers had shifted. What I have found in Sevana is the only person who loves my brother more than I do.
Crueler than the memories, waking up from dreams that I can't trust. Everything I see somehow reminds me of what my life was like when we were us. It's all I know.
You look at this couple, and you have no doubt in your mind, this is what love is supposed to be. There's no pretense, there's no over-the-top displays of affection. It is simple, it is constant, it is everlasting.
Throughout all of Johnny's achievements, you are the best thing that has ever happened to my brother. You are his smile, and you are his happiness.
Love will take you, married as one. To the end.